rock right there. Get on here, there's some grass and grass and materials. I'm gonna go get that car. I'm gonna try to find some of these people to run over. I'm using the kid skin. I love the kid skin. It's basically a baby Meowth. And my favorite weapon is a pump shotgun that's not in the game. And I'm gonna try to find some people to run over. Here, get this shotgun and then I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna finish this person. I should chase them down there. Where's their teammate? Is there anybody here? Oh, look at, there's someone right there. Bang, 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 bang. Yay, I got a kill. Just use my flopper, drinking some minis. Gonna harvest some materials from the truck that they are. Here's a new car. See, you can drive around in them. And they can do very weird stuff sometimes. Rallying the wood. I'm gonna go to those houses and get some materials or wood or wheels. Ooh, a blue tack. Ooh, not bad. I'm gonna go in the car with my teammate. See, that's how you fill the car up and you just spill gas on it. And that's how you do it. And there's gas stations you can fill the gas can with, and you can fill it with the gas pumps. And then you can come out the side and aim. I'm gonna try to kill this people right here. Get back here. Comment suggestions, should I do common guns only, or green, or blue, or my rarity and my skin, or whatever. Comment below.